a hugely famous saxophonist and jazz composer, which is why it's no surprise that one of his most famous pieces has incredible riffs and a sax solo section. This next 12-bar blues standard has a built-in solo section which Stephanie Makura, Kobe Smalls, and Alex Kleinexel were happy to fill. Here's W.C. Handy's St. Louis Blues.